Praise the Lord, oh my soul, and all that's within me. Praise His holy name. Thank you, Lord, for all your goodness, love, and mercy, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for who you are. Hallelujah.
You believe we serve a worthy God?
Hallelujah.
Hey, He's worthy. Let's give Him a hand clap.
Glory. Praise the Lord. He is worthy.
Thank you.
Lord, I stand in awe of your word. I stand in awe of the word of God, the word. And I wonder how in this world we can be so dense. You know, I wonder how in the world that Jesus could have come down to this earth knowing how bad he was going to suffer. He knew what it was going to be. He knew how bad he was going to be beaten, how it was going to feel, because he knew all things. He knew how bad he was going to suffer. And it amazes me, and always will, how that he came anyway. You know, we can't even imagine the suffering. We see a little bit of blood on a video and we just can't stand it. Because we as humans, we shrink from pain. We don't want to feel any pain. We don't want to feel nothing, you know. And I wonder a lot of times, you know, I think about how Jesus went out of his way to go to this, that, and the other one. Oh, they need me over here. They need me over there. The woman at the well, he said, I must needs go through Samaria. He went all the way to Samaria because she needed a word that day. And you know, sometimes it really cramps our style just to give somebody a smile. You know, we don't want to be put out for nothing, do we? But you know what? That's what it's all about. Right. That's what it's all about, laying down our life, going to minister to somebody else. But we don't want to do that. It might cost us something. I promise you, it will cost you something. But there's something we need to remember also. The Lord said, bring your burdens to me.
Amen.
He knew we could never carry them, Teresa. He knew we could not carry our burdens. And as we go through life, they get heavy, don't they? Our burdens can become so heavy, Steve. We're like the woman that was bowed over for 18 years. She couldn't even straighten herself up. We carry a lot of burdens that the Lord never intended for us to carry because He said, bring them to me. When you give somebody something, you're not supposed to take it back. We're supposed to give our burdens to the Lord. And He said, we would find rest for ourselves. Amen. Do we want rest? Yeah. Why don't we give the Lord our burdens this morning? Why don't we let Him carry them? Because He wants to. He said to do that, and that's what we should do. Praise God. Amen.
Yeah.
some people still going to be sleeping when Jesus comes back. I think there are going to be people sitting in the church that still going to be sleeping when he comes to take the church. I do. I believe that. We've been in some churches that they, this one fella, he just slept right through. Ain't no grave going to hold this body down. He just slept right through it. And you know what? Everybody's got problems. I don't know of anybody that don't. Everybody's got problems. But the Lord says that when we praise him, he inhabits the praises of his people. Anybody in here don't have a problem? I doubt seriously you can raise your hand. You don't have a problem. We all got problems, don't we? But when we praise God, that's when the Lord comes on the scene. That's when he arrives. That's when he's here, when we praise him. Can the whole church this one more time sing, praise God, amen, in this chorus one more time, Brian?
Praise God. Praise God.